Meanwhile,
just got
Mew...
put it in my brain.
Meanwhile, me frantically
like
running
at the edge. Either that's the bullshit.
Frantically running to the center.
I personally aim for north south ish, at an angle of the stacks, so I'm never too close to the edge.
That's probably a good shout.
Yeah. Anyone need to check their food? We're going.
Then we don't want people to actually fall off while breaking tethers too.
Yeah.
You okay there?
Yeah.
You okay, boy?
Dan will feel better after we clear.
It's true.
Yeah. Clear to heal Dan.
I'm the kid in the hospital. If you don't beat them, I don't know how this surgery will turn out.
I promise, Dan. We'll clear E10S. P10S. Fuck!
No!
Wings.
Down.
And
he's dead. He's on beat.
The Russia. Out. Bread. Partners first.
Ah,
no! Bread after. Towers, I mean ping pong.
Spread fest, that's it.
Bread first. Partners. Dodge. Then aftershock.
A monkey. We made it to take the win.
Bread first. Towers. Out. It'll be spread first. Spread first. Rolls after. Watch out for the aftershock.
Very nice. Good.
Spread out.
See if you have a tether. Break tethers.
2 minutes.
2 minutes are coming up.
I'm hurting so much.
Feel yourself, Dan.
It's like a beast do.
Rifle.
Oh, I wasn't top. It's okay. Just heal, res me whenever you can. All that matters, you guys go ahead my embolden anyways. What damage do I do?
We'll carry it forward for you.
Alright, harrowing hell.
There to see what you have.
Remember to spread out. Break us. Res when you can.
Rest.
Have you got Benny for Annie?
No, I don't.
A of B, no fucking stupid. I'm getting twisted.
Just mitts. Mitts. It will be rolls first. Rolls.
Moving up to the line.
Moving. Bread after. Bread.
Very good.
Deal.
All right, focus up.
Tank Buster next, I think. Could be anything.
It will be. It will be all the tank stuff after this.
I got nothing for this.
It's fine. Okay. I think the more important stuff is mitting the tank stuff and helping the tanks here.
No.
Yes.
I'm really sorry about that.
No, it's all good.
Nothing you can do about it.
Remember, it'll be towers next.
After the tanks, don't worry.
Counting on you. I make sure I have the angle right.
Bridge into
Arden. I have
aggro,
by the way, so I'll be taking all this
one. Let me take it back.
Yeah. Remember to get out of the AoE first. And then parted plumes.
Don't stand in mid for this bit.
Don't stand mid because you get a dot from it, yes. Remember, dodge the parted plume and then dodge the head. Just.
Oh, this is easy.
Aftershock.
Or to dodge the half. Dodge the aftershocks.
In.
Dude, that's so fast. It's fine.
That's top so everyone fast.
Off. It'll be spread.
It's okay. It's okay. We got
your spread spots.
Got lots of net on this as well.
Yeah. There's towers after, right?
Towers.
When he winds up harrowing, that's the LB3.
And dodge in?
In.
In. Should I LB?
Yeah, send it. Send the hell, send it. Yeah, we got it. Nice job, guys.
Oh, man, fucking died.
Wait, can you can people stand back for 2 minutes? Nice job, guys.
Hell yeah.
Well done. Hell yeah.
Finally.
Don't open the box.
No, I died. Right, yeah, me and Annie died, yeah.
Everyone
yeah,
makes
so
sure.
I didn't get topped off, so I died taking the solo laser. But
yeah, I was
good.
Slightly late. I usually have Numa going off there to top everyone off, but I was slightly late on it, so I hit after the hit.
I looked at my health and I go, I might be fine. I'm not fine.
All right, gamers.
Fuck me, that fight is hard to heal.
It's hard. That like. It looks hard.
Reason?
As someone who healed the last final
hard.
Four, it looks hard.
There's so much shit to keep track of and like spread cooldowns out for, and it feels like really on the edge the whole time.
It feels like I think the next floor is not as bad a heal.
Oh, it's not.
I would wager not. Yeah.
All right, has everyone used
the
spell they want to?
Let me pull up the sheet.
I'm gonna do that one because it looks cool.